So Obi shot a high C, I transferred him in, I go wizard, and now I slowly drop that head. I don't want it to be too obvious, but I drop that head like I made that mistake. And as soon as he releases and goes over top here, I stomp, and now I peek, and I get my head up as quick as I can. The whole time I'm maintaining this tricep here where I had the wizard. Now I can slide and tack the legs here, or I can treat it like a duck under, keep the tricep, and we can rotate him to his back.